from the 536 on Zulu, Phoenix, request state position, altitude request.
This is 2 miles north of about 4,500 feet, and like if our flight following is about 7,500 feet.
Ketchikan Harbor, this is the Undoubtable. We have an emergency. Undoubtable, we have you. What appears to be the problem? Our ship appears to be tipping excessively to the port side. We're afraid it could capsize. Level 1, we picked up the transmission, Ketchikan. This is our Coast Guard units. Be on the lookout for a trawler by the name of Undoubtable. This is a search and rescue mission as of now. Ketchikan Harbor, Bravo 1 is airborne. How's the situation on this? Bravo 1, the trawler is airborne side flight. Has landed on the surface. Nothing has been found yet. Can you give me a direct move for afternoon coordinates? About a half circle away from Swan Lake to the northeast. This is your 2-1-3-0 call from the UFIT. Low one thing in your head towards Swan Lake for a weekend. Copy UFIT. Thanks. Repeat, we are converting visual on the back of the Undoubtable. It's on Lake and Venice 1, north and half mile south of 1. Bravo 1, we are over direct now and are looking for survivors. Confirm the feeder wheelhead. Yeah, it's the only part of the ship afloat at this time. Call B, get in there and clear through these cans. Level 1, we're kind of bloody down there. This is only 1 maybe. Copy, get back to base before help us in the section. Repeat, do we have to continue these drinking? It could be a fourth on the other ship trying to get through this body of water. Coast Guard, we picked up your transmission. This is call sign Starburst. We're in AC-130. If you guys can't find any other way to fancy y'all, they can lend a hand.
A gunship, huh? Haven't worked with one of those since Iraq.
Bravo 1, I'm sending you the coordinates for the wreck, Starburst.